Praise the Lord, everybody. Isn't God good all the time? I'm going to say this right here, and we're going to get started. I always tell my testimony anywhere that I go. God blessed me when I was younger. My natural mom was a drug addict. And the doctor told my drug natural mom to my auntie, that the one that raised me, that if I live, that I will be a vegetable. Mm. If anything comes, he's going to be very small, premature. But how many know that God have blessed me through that? Growing up, I was ADHD. Used to take medicine, Ritalin, Strattera, Prozac, Adderall. I was in special ed from my third grade year to my 12th grade year. Couldn't read and write. Kids used to pick on me concerning my learning. But my mom, Pastor Charlotte Wilcox, she raised me here since I was 6 months, and she kept me before the Lord. And she put music and cooking in front of me, and it made me the man that I am today. And I'm so grateful. Thank you, Mr. Robert Copeland, for having me. And I'm going to do this worship. Pastor, I'm not going to be long. I'm just going to do what God wants. Here we go. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 yeah. Oh, oh, yeah. Yeah.
Where you are, I was wrong behind the desert, climbing in.
Not past me.